sponsoring this party, William, and I know how much the clinic appreciates it.
John Kramer.
William Easton. Kramer, you're Jill's husband, right?
I am.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Sounds like we're in a similar business, John.
Oh, yeah? How's that?
Well, you try to predict people's behavior. So do I. When people come to us for coverage, we have to analyze each person for the probability of success.
How do you do that?
Well, it's a formula. It's pretty complicated, actually, but in essence, it breaks down to monthly payments multiplied by lifespan minus the probability of illness. And if the sum is positive, we consider coverage.
Who devised that formula?
Me.
So in a sense, you choose who lives or dies.
No, I'd say I decide which people have the potential to live long, healthy lives.
But you're not taking into consideration the most important human element of all.
Which is what?
The will to live. Until a person is faced with death, it's impossible to tell whether they have what it takes to survive.